Let us know you're here.
Oh my God, where did I go? I'm so scared.
Where did I go?
Oh, wow. That sounds over by that ticket window.
Just remember, it's not something evil, it's just a person. It could be an animal too, guys, you know.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is, yeah. But I'm just...
Yeah. There's also a little...
Sorry.
I'm not looking myself.
Sorry. I want to go too.
Let
me go.
Can I go?
I want to go too.
No.
We have too much.
Don't scare it away.
I am going to turn my camera off on though, and I'm sorry. It's got the corniest noises. Yeah, so you're right. I know, you're totally right.
How's Kayla?
Yeah, you went next door, she went. That's the sound. That's the sound.
There's no ramp.
It's that ramp.
Yeah.
There's definitely the sound.
Did anything go off?
No.
No.
But when you were on that ramp, that was the sound.
That's definitely the sound. The ramp.
Or at least some of those sounds.
Alright, we got it moving around. Let's try to see what else we'll do.
I'm right there. That was me.
That was my pumpkin.
That was me.
Whatever that was. Did you come into the building or did you leave? Are you still here with us?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Could be. Third quarter. Well, you are actually the one talking.
Yeah.
I can replay my recorder. anyone have a spare flashlight? Because I left mine outside and then...
He does have two.
Mine's down.
Honey, we need an extra flashlight.
It's like my safe feeling. If I know I can turn it on if I want to, and also ready.
Yeah, see if you can... I just don't know what...
Yeah, I think they're leaving, Lauren. As long as everyone's moving around, I do want my flashlight. I really do.
Do you have an extra flashlight?
Dale?
Huh?
Do you have an extra flashlight, Richard?
Yeah.
I've left mine in the car, and I'll go back.
I have to get a little level there. I'm so disappointed. Going. Yeah, we have more going on.
Were they going to leave?
Yeah, they're leaving. She's terrified.
Scared. Oh, she does now.
Yeah, she's scared.
Well, that was pretty strong.
That was wonderful.
That was wonderful.
I guess they got their money's worth.
They got what they wanted to see, huh?
We aimed for
here.
He wouldn't make it at the Eldred house. Huh?
See?
No,
same thing as the Scotland. No.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, everything was powered down, wasn't it?
My camera was powered down at the time. But I'm really trying to think of what.
Yeah, I
did
you
hear that?
Yeah, that's the one that's not like a car.
Oh, no.
Yeah, everything was powered down. It was calm. I think Fred had just turned off his camera, too.
I'm going to sit this up on this chair.
I'm going to walk in that door going out.
Stop. Well, it was more than just a little bit.
What was the last question that she had asked?
She asked,
why did you hang yourself?
But that was
Lauren asked. Lauren was.
I really expected Charles to open the door or something, because I thought it was that strong, like somebody pulled up.
Charles kind of dragged his feet.
We would have to make the lights.
He's all
go to the green lights, they can make a noise. Or touch something.
When you went back to the kitchen, did you have any temperature or anything?
No, didn't really change.
That was way too heavy to be a
crisis.
Now, when I was in here by myself earlier, I mean, there was nothing. I got zero.
That fireplace really going nuts up there.
Well, he's looking for a date.
Yeah.
I feel colder. Does anyone else feel colder?
I have for about the last 2 minutes.
Can't really validate it, though. It stays about the same, mid-50s.
It might be because of my pants.
I don't know if there's a breeze coming in from up there. Every now and then I feel some air.
Oh, we got a hole up here.
Yeah.
Hole.
I felt that earlier. Every time I walked around, I'm like, oh, could be coming from up there. The cold air.
You hear that buzzing?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That sounds like something's powering up.
It was from my right side.
Yeah.
It's not a mosquito or...
No, it was like a mechanical...
Yeah, like a cell phone.
Yeah, the lights off. Go get in the car with them. Hurry. Go home.
No, I heard a footstep again right after they turned around.
But seriously, is that why they left?
Yeah, she was honestly terrified. I feel bad for her. She was.
I feel bad for Brad. He didn't want to go.
Oh.
I don't feel bad. We drove for 6 hours and that other shut up.
Shit.
They drove for 6 hours.
You?
Yes, I did.
She's my goodness. He wasn't in the car on this thing.
I bet he's pissed.
Oh, I would be.
I would be.